I never thought that of all people it would be me to hop on the Oregon Trail type bandwagon. And yet here I am, playing Death Road to Canada. Thanks to SwitchWatch for such a good review for it. A good and thorough review for that matter. Thank you. I'm just trying to take the instructions in. Try going into that door, then we couldn't go to. What? More of them? was a glitch there. To start the journey, the group decides to grab some supplies from a nearby location. In order to survive the death road, you'll need to hoard as many supplies as you can. You also need to find ways to train and grow your team. Outside the Quiet Hotel, the group goes through an empty town with no supplies to be found in little zombie activity. One small hotel seems to have more undead roaming through it than the rest. Your zombie forecast is sparse, calm, current time is late morning. Okay, whatever. No dice. Oh, I thought it was done for, my bad. Thank you. That is way too funny. No more need. Nice. Thank you. backwards? Flashlight my mop finally broke. Huh? In the oven, huh? Through that rubbish, apparently. That's interesting. Hey, that car looks like it's in good shape. Oh no. Ow. Oh, jeez. Damn. That didn't work out too well. Oh, the amount of ammo was really good. Pity that most of my main team members ended up dying. Ah. Why not? Well, a little bit of company is better than zero. Huh. Nice! That's an upgrade.
Thank you.
No can do. Low on food. I know that a lot of people would be upset, but my gosh, I can imagine that being the case with me. Problem is, they were in a car. What you gonna do? It was funny. Thank you. dear. Poor Lunk is alone again. I'm going to need luck. Hey team, you've got to get that glitch in check. Well, hi. Over. Ha 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 ha! Hey, this has turned out to be pretty good. I tell you, it never takes itself too seriously. It doesn't even let you take your own loss seriously. That's good. That's really cool, isn't it? Alrighty, I'll be out for now. Be sure to subscribe for more gaming like this. I'll probably do a few more runs on camera because this is too darn good. And well, as usual, y'all have a good one. Thank you so much for watching my video. Woohoo!